Hello, this is Catherine with Green Key Realty. Today, it's day before Halloween, and this is the time of year I get this question a lot. When should I list my home for sale? And the answer to that is, at this time of year, things are slower for buyers. Once you get past Thanksgiving through Christmas, there are very few buyers in the market. However, starting the first of the year, the buyers are online looking at homes, especially in this market where we have resort second homes as a major portion of our market. But the thing is, if you are choosing to list during the first of the year and January 15th through the end of February, it seems to be the time when most of our new homes for the spring market come on the market. If you plan to get on the market at that time, now is when you should be preparing your home to be on the market. And by that I mean you need to call a friend who's a contractor or call a contractor to walk through your home with the eyes of an inspector to look for things that an inspector would point out in a home inspection and get those things repaired. Do the paint touch-ups, thin out your closets, and move furniture out. Those are the things you need to be doing now. If you're going to be staging your home, it's a great time to get your stager, preparing, picking up items for the home, repositioning things, getting all of those things scheduled. That will take time. So if you want to list in January or February, you don't want to start that project then, because you'll probably be delayed until March or later getting your home on the market. So if you want to be timely for the market, now's the time to start preparing your home for sale in the winter spring market in 2018. Thank you and have a great day.